So news today, we heard a lot about the crashes and the intersection. One of the car and trucks crashes causing more intersection money and traffic laws being harmed by the community.